I don't think he'll be sorry for anyone.